Hi children, welcome back. I hope all of you learned how to write capital letters. In this video, we will learn the small cursive letters. Follow these steps for writing. Use only pencil. Practice the cursive patterns before writing the small cursive letters. After that, start writing A to Z small letters. Watch the video and practice daily 2 pages. Watch the last part of the video very carefully and write A to Z continuously without lifting pencil. Put dot for I and J, cut for T after completing A to Z small letters. Okay children, let's start.